Personal log. I'm still getting used to this promotion. The case of Ashburg Asylum may be closed, but I still don't feel right. Victor's body was never found. It gives me an uneasy feeling I can't shake. To think that the man who killed my wife might have got away. Sometimes I regret not taking the law into my own hands. Library, a monument to the grand history of the Vansigs. Demonic studies have been continued by each successive count since Black Hill was built. Every piece of knowledge, lore, and research we have studied is stored here. Such a vast archive of demon knowledge surely contains many secrets. Like the counts before me, I will endeavor to unlock the powers of the demons.
Together and live our secret quiet life, just you, me, and Grandpa. We will make sure that no one will ever find us again. Stay strong, Viggo. I'm coming for you. I will rescue you.
Thank you. You found the key! Quickly, let's open Viggo's cell and get him out of here. Viggo! I'm so glad you're all right. It's been so hard being apart from you.
Victor wanted to torture us both. I don't want to find out what he had planned for his final revenge. Quickly, let's get out of here before he returns.
Hold it right there. You're not gonna be able to leave here without my help. With the bridge down and my copter crashed, we're gonna need a call for backup. Did you see the radio tower out behind the manor? We need to find a way into that tower, see if it's still functioning. I'll protect Viggo and Christine. You go and investigate inside the radio tower. Find out if it's working, and we'll all escape together.